How was your day? Was it pretty good? Like the weather? Nice Chicago weather. How many people from out of town here make some noise? It's a lot of relationship. People say 30 years, huh? You married, huh? Yeah, sorry to hear that, man. She got you. Yeah, man. But I like married people, you know what I'm saying? Married people, they can have arguments, they can storm out, come back in, forgive each other and shit. See, us people just in basic relationships, we can't do that shit, you know what I'm saying? We say, fuck you, all right, dear bitch, fuck you, dear, keep the move. Got another bitch on the way in 5 minutes anyway, fucking time. Man, I like my life. It's been pretty sweet, you know what I'm saying? I'm kind of new. Not that new, but kind of doing this comedian thing, you know. I do the work. I work at CVS, you know, I work at a retail store. A lot of people are like, oh, you should go out and, you know, you miss your calling or whatever. I just be there talking shit because I keep it real, you know what I'm saying? But not necessarily talking shit, just, you know, letting people know about themselves. Man, people be coming in there smelling like fries, no salt. And they be musty, zesty. Man, smelling like Italian beef, extra dip. Man, it's fucked up. I'm on the south side, you know what I'm saying? South side of Chicago. How many south sides other than me in here? Well, you know. Man, they come in my store and steal all the time. It's like what M. Brown said earlier. Yeah, niggas like him is the reason why we locked up the deodorants and lotions and Dove soaps and shit. Niggas like him. Say, fuck out my store. Man, this guy come in, he wants to get cash back. So I tell him, like, he's like, what's your cash back limit? So I said, 10, 20, or 40. So he say, man, I can't get other. I say, no, motherfucker, you can't get other. If it was other, I would have told you 10, 20, 40, or you could put other, motherfucker. Like, I'd be high. Patience be short. You know what I'm saying? So he goes and do it. He swipes his card, buys a little 33 cent caramel. Motherfucker presses credit. He like, oh yeah, it went through. What I do wrong? I said, motherfucker, you press credit first and foremost. Everybody know you gotta press debit to get cash back. It's like an ATM transaction. Stupid motherfucker. Motherfucker like 40 years old, man. Shit is crazy. I'm like, you like twice my age. People send their crack babies to the store with the link card. They can come get Juju B's and Wham Whams. You can't even get cash back. You're retarded. Life is so ass backwards. I grew up in that era, man. When you talk back to your parents, you look like you're going to say something, they smack the shit out of you. Man, side of my face probably a little flat right now from that shit. Fucking, I got an Uber here. My 10 a.m. fucking Uber driver was like, oh, well, I'm like, you know, my job is just so independent, you know, nobody tells me what to do or not. I'm like, motherfucker, Gino East right here. Pull over and let me the fuck out, stupid motherfucker. That's my time, thank you.